A woman has now been arrested and charged with two counts of online solicitation of a minor under the age of 14. According to court documents obtained by KTSM, Ana Guadalupe de la Cruz allegedly tried to have an individual under the age of 14 sexually engage with a family member. The incident allegedly happened last year in February. Court documents say De La Cruz communicated through text and allegedly told the child to, quote, have condoms ready. And we are